From listening to records, I just knew what to do. I mainly taught myself. And, you know, I did pretty well, except there were a few mistakes that I made that I have just recently cleared up. I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can on the instrument. You know, I feel like I have a lot of work to do still. You know, I'm a student of the drums. And I'm also a teacher of the drums too. You know?
Carlton Hotel in Memphis, Tennessee. Bill Guidry, Earlene, and myself are having an enjoyable time listening to Ben Strong and his wonderful orchestra. We came up here for the purpose of buying some automobiles. Today has been a washout, as is the weather in Memphis.